Meanwhile, in the ranger station.
I found the bear trying to, you know, get all that honey, Ranger, sir.
That damn bear again. I thought we got that bear to stop eating that shit. Because that's not good for him. And plus, who would even eat that?
Bears?
Yeah, bears. Stupid bears that don't have any sense. Now, come with me. Come with me, Corporal. Now, we've been hunting these bears for a long damn time. We're very much professional in our ways, Corporal. So, if any, other, nature dweller comes around, shoot them down, come with us, we make you our meat. We'll make you our food. We'll make you our fucking dinner.
Oh, I like to say that, Corporal.
You're a Corporal. I am the Chief.
Oh, sorry, Chief. Okay.
What the hell? Who parked into the ranger station?
Yeah, they gotta go. We gotta kill them.
Hey, it's a Rat Burglars. Shoot them down. And also, Corporal, turn off that damn alarm!
Why do you always fail this?
I don't know, probably because you keep on hitting stuff along the way.
Sam, baby, don't be sassy with me.
You made the wrong mistake of breaking into the ranger station, Rat Burglars. We're contacting the police right now to arrest you.
No, you ain't contacting the goddamn 911. Negative.
Pull out the guns?
Yeah, pull out the guns.
Bye bye, motherfucker.
Get in, Rat Burglars, get in!
Why it happened?
Because it's my off day, and plus, I've to make some shit again. Come on, let's go!
Chief, why did they stole?
They stole our guns. Corporal, we have a problem. Above all those guns, we can't even hunt the bears. Even that one bear.
Hello, dear.
My favorite ranger friends.
We're not your friend, bear. And plus, I think we need to go to the hospital because we got ran over by a stupid fucking fat rat. Wearing a purple vest. Looks like a biker, too. Looks like that boy's been in shit today. And looks like he has a bunch of heat on him.
Oh, well, I don't really care. The only thing I don't like is these stupid Rat Burglars.
Oh, yeah, the Rat Burglars robbed us of our gun.
Oh, they did?
Oh, well, that's not gonna stand.
Don't worry. I'll put a hit on.
You can't, no, you're not putting a hit on the. On the Rat Burglars. You're staying here.
Excuse me. You really want to be the one to get mauled right now?
I'd rather get mauled than run you out the.
This is gonna be a good idea, so we can get close to those Rat Burglars and arrest for good.
That sounds pretty good. I'll take your offer, Bear, but, under. Two conditions. One, you get them back alive.
Ah, that's no fun.
Shut the fuck up. And two, you gotta get a big supply of donuts, when you get back here with the Rat Burglars. fine. Because me and Corporal here are pretty hungry for those donuts. So, get those as well.
Hey, let me see, I've got some funds on me.
Bear, you haven't been to the store for a while, so you don't really have any, like, loose funds.
Oh. Well, in that case, I could buy the donuts and also buy me a new glow stick.
Why would you need a glow stick?
To have my glowing.
Why would that help?
Bye!
Alright then, what do you think about some, a marathon of, Golden Girls tonight?
Why can we watch, movies on that TV?
Corporal, we don't have any of the funds for premium service.
Okay, Charlie, here's some new, ground rules here.
Well, damn it. Remember, I'm the leader, not you.
Charlie, I don't think you're fit to be our leader if you keep on making us, fuck up every time. We always go to another mission.
Well, you gotta tell us that.
No. We gotta tell us this. Because, if we don't keep this right, we're gonna have to disband because we're the worst thieves in the entire world.
No, we're not. We're professionals.
We are professionals if, you weren't part of the Rat Burglars.
Hey, I fit more better in a Rat Burglars than you.
Well, guess what, Charlie? I don't know. That's, what's our next mission?
No, I want you to apologize.
Fuck you, Charlie.
No. I don't think if we make a deal here, then you'll give me the blood money. To get a new fucking partner that actually listens to me.
I do listen to you, but, sometimes I don't really trust you in this matter.
That makes me sad! Teddy! All the stupid things! Bullshit! I bet I'm chewing this gum! Wait a second! We have to get another mission! We gotta go to the Runn's house!
Oh, Charlie, it's not where the bar lives.
Damn it, Charlie, where we out in it.
Meanwhile.
Okay, right here. Now, then make sure we have a way out.
Okay, Charlie.
What?
The windows are locked.
Try the doors.
They're locked too.
Sick. We're trapped in here. How did we fail? This early. We just got into this place. Even worse, that somebody how? Oh, don't know how we can survive this.
Oh, really? Think about it. I be the leader.
Think again, fuckface.
Forget it, Charlie. We're trapped in here.
I can't be trapped in a house full of ugly.
Yeah, I know that the hag is ugly, but it's a really ass spot.
Did you see the size of that brat? She's like the height of a hiding.
Tiny's a lot bigger than that.
Bob! Have you paid the bills yet?
Oh, honey, the bills were paid like a while ago.
Hate my fucking life. Very, and I think you would be smart enough to get lockpicks, right?
Yeah, I do have lockpicks, actually.
Good. We just need to find a door, lockpick that, and then we're out of this bitch. Now, to follow my lead. And don't make any noise.
I would never make noise, Charlie. You're the only one that gets us fucked up.
Shh! Then I crack our belts! Bob, how am I doing right now, too? I'm gonna work today!
Charlie!
What the? What the fuck was that?
Honey, what was
that noise? It sounded like someone fell down the stairs, Bob. I'll go handle it. Thank my fuck. Because he's too fucking stupid. Hey, where you going?
You told me to get us out here.
We haven't stolen anything yet.
Why should I steal that?
I smell a diamond.
How could you smell a diamond?
It's down there in the basement.
Wait, why would they have a diamond?
I don't know. This house is fucking weird. Sorry, quiet! My bad.
Okay, I'm back, Hawk. Now, what do you want me to do?
Take out the goddamn trash. Dust's been smelling. Just stinking up. The higher part of the house.
Jeez, Hawk, you can't even do anything in this house.
Huh? Does it look like I'm the one that needs to do chores around here? Nah, son. Alright. Now, take this. Don't ask where I got this, because that ain't my fucking shit.
Whatever.
Charlie, why are you always that fast?
Stop it, baby, my feet are trying to sleep.
Well, maybe you should have not have been laying on that couch for too long. Maybe that was the problem. Maybe you need to exercise a little bit.
Shut the fuck up! What was that? I heard you! You're coming now! They're down there! Forget though! You want to get away from me? Oh! Oh! Shit! Oh! Oh! Wait,
that wasn't a diamond.
It was a whole connection.
A prize.
Gee.
The Aquamarine shirts.
Whatever it's called. You ain't doing my shot. Back that hag off! Throw boxes at her! You're taking hot stuff, huh? The big boxes are gonna stop me!
We gotta do what we gotta do. Why the Rat Burglars at the best? They're the most shittiest. Bomb up in the bastard. Yeah. Ow, okay, it's starting to hurt now. That's the idea. Get it. Now, Larry, that was kind of eventful.
Well, at least we got out the unharmed, really. Where did that come from?
That big scrape. When I hit that rail in there. But I'll be my passion up later. We gotta go in a mad fashion.
Sir, the Rat Burglars stole the precious Aquamarine cheese. What are you gonna say about that?
Well, I gotta say, let's put a hit on them and get those Rat Burglars. We'll sell some because me and my henchmen are gonna take care of the stuff upstairs, Barbara. That's it for you today.
Yes, sir.
And make sure you don't let me down again.
Yes, Mr. Ball.
Those Rat Burglars don't even know what's gonna hit them to me. Me, whatever you do, whenever you see the Rat Burglars, shoot them down. We had to rob with them guns since Chuck got taken down last time. He failed us all. He died for us. But we still ain't failing. And we're not letting these Rat Burglars outsmart us this time. Operation V.
That's sort of the thing I wanted to do. That you called the vampire first letter of your last name.
Thank you. Now back to other standard remedies. Have you got any senses of the Rat Burglars, Bear?
No! If I had that diamond hair, they're probably out doing something else.
Then we're gonna have to hunt them later. Corporal, let's eat our donuts at the Bear Goddess.
Money!
Excuse me, you thought you would get money from this? Fine. At least we're not getting mocked.
You are my goodness, man.
On next episode of the Rat Burglars.
Yeah. So we're going to hunt down a bunch of snow gorillas.
Yetis.
Whatever they're called. Baby, we're brown on top.
Find out whether it's next on the next episode of the Rat Burglars.
These stupid Rat Burglars, they are not my friends. I am the Bear, I'm a monster, every single way. I am Johnny,
and I'm Valerie. My hands are all pounded,
and I'm gonna take the name. It's the Rat Burglar. I'm the fifth piece of Rachel. I am the leader.
For some waiter.
I am the Bear, I am friends with this rank of the Rat Burglars, the Rumor.